Business Stream, Northwest Territories Nominee Program Canada. The Business Stream is designed to attract entrepreneurs with business expertise and investment capital to settle in the Northwest Territories of Canada and enhance the economic environment of the Northwest Territories by purchasing or starting a business. Residency is a key requirement of the nominee program. Applicants must demonstrate that they reside within 100 kilometers of the business they operate in the Northwest Territories. They have been residents in the Northwest Territories for at least 75% of the time while on a temporary work permit. Minimum net worth, $500,000. If the business is located within the corporate boundaries of Yellowknife, or $250,000 if outside of those boundaries. Minimum investment, $300,000 if in Yellowknife, Oregon, $150,000 elsewhere. Language, CLB4 is the minimum language requirement. Experience, no minimum experience is specified. Education, no minimum education is specified. The applicant must have the necessary experience and education to implement the proposed business plan successfully. Age, no age restrictions. If you are an aspirant who is interested in the Business Stream, Northwest Territories Nominee Program Canada, please feel free to contact Shfia's Immigration for more information and assistance.
Get in touch with our experts today.